prince and I live in a ship, and I aim my rifle and I shoot from the hip, and I have a friend I pity quite a bit. She said, grab your gun, let's have some fun, share with me your peregrines. I have responsibilities, I cannot run, I do not wish the death of any living thing. I might be a killer, but one day I shall be a queen and put an end to slaughter. But until then I'm keen on staking clan to land and seeing every fit between. I played a game with 11 fools who told me not to break the rules, but one of angels ever helped me yet. Magic isn't real, and anyway, it doesn't matter, cause no matter what I conjure, it could not help me deflect the angry death of every hopeful thought. That I might be a lover or a fighter, that I'm not in someone's spider web or net I could be caught. But I'm too bitter, better off alone, guess I forgot. So what do you want me to say? Sorry. Should I apologize when you ignore me? Didn't ask to be right or to be lonely, to be hatched into an ugly story. I'm a prince and I had a pair of princesses and two sharp squares, but then I guess I bored them both to death. And now I think my calling is to break apart and fall to pieces. Better yet, invent a brand new method of ascension. I'm impressed you managed to survive, but rest assured we'd all be better off dead than alive. Cause when they get a hold of us, we'll all be battered fried, and I'm surprised that nobody's considered switching sides. So here I am respectfully and royally destroying any chance of getting back on your good gills. And I don't mean to be hurtful, but if yellow's the new purple, well then bleeding's the new breathing. Don't you think I will? I used to wish the death of every living thing. I might be your killer, but you'll never be my queen. So put away your laughter, pick up your hopes and dreams. I'm done with black backhanding and red pantering. It seems that I am just pathetic. I won't be overlooked. I'm past the point of fishing to get back up on your hook. Should I apologize when you ignore me? Didn't ask to be right or to be lonely, or to be hatched into an ugly story. To be hatched into an ugly story. Oh my, this pantomime is getting gory. And I live in a ship. I'm a prince and I live in a ship.
When you try to start a war, there's a way.